Hello, I am Iti of Village. Collect soft flowers of mustard. Collect green beans. Cut green beans into small pieces. Wash the green beans with clean water. Wash garlic and red pepper with clean water. Wash the flowers with clean water. Pour a small amount of oil into the frying pan. Use salt to taste. Lightly fry the mustard flowers and fry the garlic together. After 4 minutes, place in a separate container. Slightly fry the green beans. And fry the garlic together. Use salt to taste. After 6 minutes, place in a separate container. Lightly fry the red pepper. After 2 minutes, put the red peppers in a separate container. fried green beans and fried garlic with fried chilies. Green beans, paste with stoner, with red pepper. Paste fried mustard flowers and fried garlic with fried chilies. Mustard flowers, paste with stone, with red pepper. Now you can serve these with rice and with bread. We will do today with bread. Make soft bread in an easy way. The amount of cold water. Make a batter with just the right amount of salt and flour. Put the pan in the oven and heat it a little. Pour liquid batter over the pan. after 2 to 3 minutes, will become soft bread. Personally, I like to eat soft bread with green bean and mustard flour paste. Please let me know what you think. Yes, of course you will. If you want to get interesting videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell button on the side to get the next video. Thanks.